place to cook. It's definitely like a chef dream to be outside and be with friends and cook over an open fire. This is technically the first event for our restaurant, so exciting and yeah, a little terrifying. So we are hopefully gonna be opening soon enough. It's called WildChild, so look, follow us on Instagram. Enjoy the wine, enjoy the food, and walk around, say hi in the kitchen. Cheers, guys.